And now,
oh, karma also means payback.
Rollins may not be interested, but I assume Riddle still is.
You better believe Riddle is.
Headed toward the ring with purpose.
Bro.
Enough of the talking. Riddle wants to fight.
There's no talking at all from Riddle. Looking for some payback after Clash at the Castle.
I can't get a rematch. Riddle decides he'll just beat up Rollins instead.
Gentlemen, oh my God. The story of these two superstars. They can't be near one another.
It's like Clash at the Castle all again.
Rollins hightailing it out of here.
Riddle's right behind him.
There's no running from the vengeance of Riddle right now.
How many times have we witnessed this scene? Riddle and Rollins out and about in the crowd, brawling with each other.
Riddle can't leave well enough alone.
Oh.
Seth freaking Rollins defeated Matt Riddle in Clash at the Castle in front of nearly 70,000 fans. Rollins doesn't owe anything to Riddle or anybody else.
Yeah, but you know, that's been eating Riddle up alive, Corey.